Welcome to Jeesh Reddy Technologies. Software testing trends in 2021. Here I planned 10 trends. This is no order, no sequence, no priorities. All are important. See, first one, no sequence. Codeless automated testing. Software testing trends in 2021, current trends. Codeless automated testing or codeless automation is the process of creating automated tests without writing a single line of code. Codeless automation lets teams automate the process of writing test scripts regardless of skill level. Suppose if you take Selenium, UFT, RFT, Silk Test, etc. test tools, coding is required. Nowadays, companies preferring codeless automated testing. Next, mobile application automated testing. The trend of mobile app development continues to grow as mobile devices are increasingly more capable. To full support DevOps, mobile test automation must be a part of DevOps tool chains. However, the current utilization of mobile test automation is very low, partly due to the lack of methods and tools. Next, increasing demand of IoT testing. IoT, Internet of Things. See, IoT testing is a type of testing to check IoT devices. Today, there is an increasing need to deliver better and faster services. There is a huge demand to access, create, use, and share data from any device. The trust is to provide greater insight and control over various interconnected IoT devices. Next, increasing demand of big data testing, data analytics and visualization testing are used to understand the volume of the data. The big data ecosystem testing validates the veracity of the data. The migration and source extraction testing validate the velocity for data. Finally, performance and security testing are done to validate a variety of data. Next, cyber security testing and risk compliance. Cyber security. Nowadays, trending subject in IT, information technology. With the growing sophistication of emerging tech, cyber attacks keeping increasing, effective security testing solution can prevent breaches by accessing vulnerabilities and addressing gaps in your cyber system early in your SDLC for better velocity, quality, and cost. Next, blend of Agile and DevOps. See, the adoption of both Agile methodology and the DevOps methodology helps the teams to the adoption of both Agile and DevOps helps the teams to develop and deliver quality software faster, which is also known as quality of speed. This adoption has gained much interest for the past 5 years and continues to intensify in the coming years too. Next, artificial intelligence for testing. Artificial intelligence and machine learning for testing. Machine learning is a subset of artificial intelligence. Although applying the artificial intelligence and machine learning, AI and ML approaches to address the challenges in software testing, is not a new the software research community. Use is not a new in the software research community. The recent advancements in artificial intelligence and machine learning with a large amount of data available pose new opportunities to apply AI and ML in testing. Next, chatbot testing. See, chatbots have continued to conquer the tech world as part of robotic process automation, RPA, to increase efficiency and quick responses. Companies all over the globe have employed chatbots 24/7. Bots allow minimized expenses and with support with providing a better user experience. Chatbots provide support to millions of retail stores, financial institutions, brands, etc. Next, blockchain testing. Blockchain is a shared database store, continuously growing list of records called blocks. Each block contains a hash of the previous block and timestamp. To guarantee trust, testers must ensure that all the components of a blockchain are working perfectly and that all applications are interacting with it in a trusted manner. Some of the core tests that should be run include functional tests, performance tests, API tests, node testing, and other specialized tests. Next, security testing, very important area. It is old trend, current trend, future trend also. Okay, web users share lots of private information online. We log into websites and apps using Google, Apple, or Facebook accounts, LinkedIn accounts. Enter the details of payment cards in various e-commerce sites, social security, and tax numbers in online banking systems. The more technical society becomes, the more seriously they should treat sensitive data and user privacy. And QA professionals have significant role to play in this process.